I'm not against any of them personally. I'm against the idea that people can be born to rule. That people, because of the family they're born into, should be able to be the head of state of our country. I think that's disgraceful.